Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I know I look weird today because I have my brand new glasses. I barely got them today. And you won't believe what I got today. I was in the store and I saw this gallon of glue. A gallon of glue. So I'm gonna be making blindfold slime with this. And as you can see, yesterday I made the slime. And if you're gonna go watch that video, it was super fun. And at the end, I decided to do a blindfold. It turned out so bad. So today I just got a gallon of glue all. And I got a blindfold and let's make some slime. So I got this bowl. Making some glue. This blindfold and a lot of activator. I'm not gonna be using all the glue, I'm a bit crazy. So let's put the blindfold on. So first I am going to take out my glasses. My camera looks so foggy now. Why? My camera looks so foggy. Sorry. I think that's better. Yeah, that is totally way better. Okay, so let's just put my blindfold on. Okay. Let's do this. So this is my. Where's my spoon? Okay. This is my glue. Glue. So now, this is so hard. Put the more there. This is super hard than I expected it to be. How about I miss the bowl? I don't know. So it was good. I was gonna pour in the glue, which is good. I'm so scared right now. Glue. Okay. Am I pouring in the bowl? Okay. I don't know. Okay. That is glue. Okay, yes. Mm-hmm. My spoon. I think I poured it a lot of this. So sorry if I'm tapping the camera or something. Let me just. Where's the glue? Oh my god, I dropped. No, I was gonna get all my glasses. Where is my. Okay. Let's see if I can put this in the floor. Hopefully this is my floor, not my dog. Okay, nothing. We're good. Okay, where's my bowl? Okay. So now, do I get color? I have these, but I don't know which one to get. This one's pretty empty. Let's get another one. Sorry for the background noises though. Let's leave it like that. I'm fine. Get some Tide. I'm almost wasting Tide now. I don't know how much. Did it even pour in? I'm not sure. Did it pour in? I did. Yay. Oh, wow. So sticky. Where is it? Oh, okay. It's still super sticky. Oh god, I'm gonna jump. Oh, my eyes hurt so bad.
I'm not looking at nothing, guys.
Still kinda hurts my eyes, though. Yeah, that's good. Anything? Oh, wow. Wow. This is so much harder than I thought. I'm not using no baking soda or anything. It's turning slower. Pretty good. Was that the bowl? Please tell me that was the bowl. What is this? The glue? Did you put the glue? Oh, the glue's like that. Let's put more. Please be the bowl. Please be the bowl. I'm getting my hand all tied. That's how hard it is. I need a feel. Ah! Touch it with her hand. Is this even turning slime? I feel like it's just like getting glued. Like, I feel like it's just like not ready. I feel like it's too stringy to fly well. Whatever. This is my final product. I think it's pretty good. So let's see. Oh my god! I'm so proud of myself. I am so proud of myself. I just hit my name. So whatever. I am so proud of my foam blush. Like, this is very good, though. So, let's mix this up. This is pretty good, though. It's a little bit sticky. That is so good. But when I stretch it, it's like not that much. Because this is a different type of glue. It's not regular glue, so. But it's okay. I still made slime, though. Very sticky. I want to add more tie, but I feel. I want to add more tie since it's sticky, but I feel like that would consider cheating if I add in more tie. So let's just leave it like this. This is so soft. Actually, it turned out better than I expected it to be. And this time, I'm leaving it white, not like this pink. Yesterday, I wanted it pink. Yellow. Today I'm feeling like this kind. This is pretty good. I'm gonna go ahead and make another slime, but this one's not gonna be blindfolded, okay? I don't know where to keep this. Where do I put this? Let me go get a container. I did not. Let's just have it sitting right there. That's good. I'm not gonna clean my bowl. I don't know. I want to. Whatever, let's clean it. There's still some Tide in here, so. But glue on the bottom, so it's gonna make it sticky. So soft, I cannot. I recommend you guys buying this kind of new strong glue wall. I really recommend you. It's the slime that I made. It's so soft. Super soft. So, really recommend you guys to buy this kind of glue. Let's get on to making another slime that's not blindfolded. So, I have my bowl. Utensil. Tied and then again. So let's pour in the glue. Still has like a bunch of glue left, so I can make a jumbo slime. Is that good? I feel like I went too much. I feel like that was way too much. Like, I left it right here. That's all the glue I had used. Oh my god, I can't get how stretchy and like. I should make this floppy. No. I don't have enough shaving cream now. Dang it. Whatever. This is the glue. Ooh, it looks like milk. That is not that stretchy though. This is the regular Elmer's glue. Okay, so now I'll set up. Tied. This was a complete success. I made blindfold slime, and it was a success. Good. Give this a thumbs up. Oh yeah, and give it a thumbs up with your comment below if you could do that. Your elbow. I mean, is it that? I get confused. But to this needs a lot more activated. It's just like gloop. It's getting gloopy. Like slimed up. Turning kind of yellowish. Because the Tide is kind of yellow. It's not clear. That is a lot. Sad more Tide. I'm almost wasting all my Tide. Great. For me, it's slime. Great. I don't really want to show my Tide because I don't want you guys to see that. Look at that. I'm so sorry for that. So sorry. Oh no. Okay. Put that down. Put this down and we're good. Oh god, do you guys see that? Oh no. Sorry. Let's move it somewhere else. So sorry. I know you guys don't want to see that. It's so good. Oh my god. Whatever. So, that's good. This can kind of see my face and also the slime. So. Just hoping this doesn't fall. Is that good, guys? I feel like that's good. Okay. Yeah. So So now it's next. Oh god. Let's just keep it like that. Otherwise it'll fall. Still need way more tide. It's getting gloopy though. I'm moving this thing way too much and it's just like, oh god. Sorry, you guys can be like, why don't you just vlog you making slime? Like other people do. I'm sorry. I don't know how to do that since I'm vlogging with my phone. I don't have like a camera stand or something. So deal with it. You guys probably hate me by now, so I don't really care. Oh my gosh. I'm getting tired. I do not want to stir anymore. This glue acts way more weird, so much weird, because it kind of like the slime you would make with tacky glue. But this is like the exact same feeling that you would make slime with tacky glue. It's like the same consistency. It's like, not, it feels very thick, but it's actually very stretchy. That aside, this looks like milk when you just leave it right there. Oh, I thought that was on. Just a little bit small. Yeah, this is way too much. I'm putting more glue. So. I think this is good. I feel like this tide is bothering you guys too much, so that's good. Let's mix. Sorry about the background noise. My brother is watching Dennis. I don't know. Dennis, Coral. I don't know their names, but some of those persons, comfortable if you know them. I don't really watch them. I don't like that. They just play Roblox. That's lame for me. Sometimes I play Minecraft, like Dennis. I never seen Coral play. But comment down below. Okay. Go ahead. Okay. So let's just take it out of the container. And let's knead. I'm gonna knead it with my hands. It's not that sticky. Ooh. It makes. Oh wow, this one's stiff now. It's a little bit more stiff. This one, I think it turned out more like a fail than this one because this one's so more stretchy. Because I added the perfect amount of tide. I don't know how I did that. Blindfolded. Blindfolded. I don't know how I did that, but this like almost feels like butter slime though. This is kind of like the one that turns out like gum. Wood glue. so pokey. I love the pokes. I love it. Bail. It's a little sticky, but that's good. So we're gonna mix the two. We're gonna mix the two slimes. Two of them. Go. They actually don't look. It's a little sticky. This is huge, though. This is like more like a glossy slime. When I popped it, it made another medium bubble. Not huge. I'm not going to make the hugest bubble ever. So good. Hopefully if it's in the container I put it in. Oh, wow. Okay. Wow. Whoa. I don't know if it fits. Yay! It fits! I'm just putting it in the container because there's a little bit of glue left in the bottom of the container. So I'm just trying to pick it out. It's just annoying though. Whatever, it's just like that. None of my comments. That's enough typing for you guys. This looks fluffy in my camera. This looks so fluffy in my camera. Whoa. I don't know if I should dye this. I don't know if I should add color. It's a little sticky. It's fine. Because I can add more tie to it because I do not need blindfold slime. Well, it has the blindfold slime. Guys, that is it for this video. If you love this video, give it a big thumbs up. And see you next time. Bye. Peace out.